I don't know. I don't even know how I can look Dr. Drake in the eye now that I know.
Hey, I don't mean to eavesdrop. I couldn't help but hear what you guys were talking about.
Heard what I just said?
Yes, I know that you think I'm disappointed in you because you can't find anybody to underwrite the nurse's ball.
The ball?
Listen, I understand how hard you're working on this. So you need to know that I'm never, ever going to be disappointed in you, okay? So just please know that.
That's good to know. Sabrina and I are going to start brainstorming today, and we'll come up with more sponsors.
It means so much to me that you guys want to do this for Robin's memory. It really does. So anything that I can do, we need to work together.
I'm sorry, and make
this...
I have to go.
What's up? Is she okay? What's wrong with her?
No idea.
It must be one of those days.
Yeah.
Listen, I need to talk to Britt for a second. Can you excuse me?
Yeah, sure.
Will you just step in for a second?
So, what is it that you want to talk to me about?
Last night. Just wanted to say that I'm sorry about what happened.
It's okay, really.
I appreciate that, but I want to explain myself. Look, I didn't mean to lead you on, all right? I thought I was ready to take the next step, and it turns out that I wasn't. I still wear my wedding ring, and when you left the room to go change, I noticed it, and I thought... Honestly, I thought a lot of things, but most importantly, I felt like I was being disloyal to Robin. Being with another woman, I know that probably doesn't make a lot of sense.
It makes complete sense. I mean, what you're dealing with, what you're going through, the loss, I mean, there's no timetable for that.
Well, thank you for understanding. Look, Britt, you are a gorgeous and intelligent woman. There's no need for you to deal with my baggage.
I wouldn't call it that.
Whatever you want to call it, I can't expect you to wait for me.
You never asked me to. I happen to enjoy your company. Look, Patrick, I want to keep seeing you. And if you think that there's a chance that one day you'll be ready to take that step, I'm happy to wait for you to get there.
Yes, I will be in one of these days.
Then that is good for me. I'm glad we talked.
Yes, yes, me too.
And just know that I don't mind waiting. Not when there's something worth waiting for.
I appreciate that, thanks.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
Oh, the little bluebirds are back. You seem happier.
I am.
Any particular reason?
Dr. Drake didn't end up spending the night with Dr. Westbourne after all, so there's still hope for me.
Sabrina.
I know. What am I saying?
Sabrina.
A gorgeous, brilliant doctor like him could never go for a girl like me.
Sabrina!